Karate is popular worldwide. Practitioners are in the millions. Karate was called Todo, Tang Hand, in the past. Tang, Tang Dynasty, stands for China. The name makes its origin obvious. According to records, the founder of Goju-Ryu Karate, Kanryo Higaonna, went from Okinawa to Fujian to study martial arts. He told his disciples that his kung fu master was someone called Ryuru Ko. The name was not in any historical records. Some believe this kung fu master with such a far-reaching impact was Xie Cheng Xiang, Fuzhou's white crane master at the end of the Qing dynasty. Is white crane really the origin of karate? What kind of kung fu is white crane? Ao Kam Tong has trained in different forms of martial arts, but karate is his favorite.
咁我覺得我原來呢個空手道第一個誒個抗打能力啊，體能啊要求好高啦。第二就係話佢哋一種即係堅忍嗰個態度喺裏邊，個精神好緊要，嗰個速度、密度同埋勁力好刺激。Ao
Kam Tong worked as a kung fu magazine reporter before. He's familiar with different schools and practices of martial arts and their origins. He knew that karate has been attributed to white crane.
當然冇乜點樣深層去接觸，咁但係睇下啲源流啊，咁即係都知道空手道同呢個福建拳咧，或者叫學拳咧，係一個好密不可分嘅關係嘅。咁係唔係即係正式係由邊一個拳咧，又唔敢講。但係有好多即係佢哋空手道嘅宗師都過去大陸嗰度尋根咧，都揾到哦，佢哋嘅師祖咧係跟邊個邊個學過咩拳，學過中國拳，咁然後帶翻過去啊咁樣。
Hunter Keen is Ao Kam Tong's junior. He has won many karate and sanda tournaments.
即係我都識咗佢好多年啦。打空手道前接觸打咗幾多屆？四屆。四屆攞兩連冠啦，都已經係咪？佢好肌肉型，即係成間館如果講爆炸力，佢係真係數一數二啦。
To understand Fujian white crane, Ao Kam Tong and his junior Akin try to look for exponents of white crane in Hong Kong. White crane came from Yongchun in Fujian. In the 80s, there was a Yongchun white crane boxing club in Hong Kong. Now it's closed. In Hong Kong's kung fu circle today, Yongchun white crane has a very low profile. Master Lee Kong, his disciples call him Uncle Kong. Years after the Yongchun White Crane Boxing Club was closed, Uncle Kong started using his company's warehouse to teach boxing. There are over 10 students. Many of them have studied karate. Uncle Kong has organized Chinese martial arts contests and is knowledgeable in Chinese and Western boxing. He's outspoken in his writing on kung fu and known as the iron pen of the martial arts world.
都有嘅，都係話福建林少林出嚟嘅，大家都屬於林少林嘅一個拳種。咁我哋嗰個祖師咧就風七娘嘅老人嚟嘅，我哋就要講究行動快捷走偏身多啲，因為學又拱輕型嘅瀟灑，因為老人拳嚟嘅就唔好話硬橋大馬，即係入中門招都就少。我哋多數係拱短勁，就嗰啲鬥勁多啲。
咦？你咁講，咁入門應該練咩先咧？
我哋係練三戰。
咦？三戰咁即係同我哋玩下空手道啦，三戰一樣係咁叫嗰個名喎。
冇錯，一樣咁寫。
就其實嗱，空手道有好多唔同嘅流派，咁啊都係好着重三戰，尤其是佢步咧，三戰步。
所以就話個源流係咪直接嚟你嗰度咧？咁我又未睇過福建學拳嘅三字，可唔可以請你高足示範下？
深圳就是包括我哋學拳入邊嘅，即係所有嘅功法差唔多喺度。學拳嘅插啦、斗碗啦、坐節啦、分掌啦，嗱呢啲就一定要練得好熟嘅，同埋練個腰，畫個腰馬，要出埋聲嘅。到吐氣嗰下咧，就唔喺喉嚨嘅，係丹田出嘅。我哋出嘅聲咧就係、是。要咁樣出嘅，即係唔會話嚇，唔會呢啲嘅。呢下就喉嚨，喺我哋嚟講咧就唔合格嘅。就練嗰五臟六腑嘅，即係氣包出嚟，唔係淨係力包。氣力，有氣咧先加速嗰個力，加重嗰個力。三字練得好咧，其他基本嘅，其他嘅功夫啊，其他套路咧就唔成問題。
成套拳個風格啊、手法啊、步伐啊、吞吐啊，都睇到同空手道嗰個三字拳。都真的很累近同出一脉，
你觉得应该就有啲关系。
White Crane is one of the five Fujian Southern Shaolin boxing traditions. Legend has it that the founder Fang Qinyang's father, Fang Zhong, was a Shaolin disciple. White Crane began at the end of Ming and the beginning of Qing Dynasty. The movements are a balance of softness and hardness. Maritime traffic began early in Fujian, bringing White Crane with it.
永春白鶴拳咧，福建話叫做無少牙拿卵，即意思即唔熱咧都係温嘅輕嘅。即永春白鶴拳咧，你點樣練咧？唔係高手咧，都係好手。
細個睇邵氏啲片，睇嗰啲片多功夫片咧，你一定要咁先叫學啊嘛！呢我從來學拳點解冇呢個嘅？
呢個其實唔係用呢個嘅，我哋用呢個嘅。是用呢個嘅嚇，呢個先雕嘅。
係咯，
你哋講呢個勾捶又好，直捶看啊，呢下先落
咁
啊。呢一陣
真係冇咁樣
啊！
落捶啊！
傳統功夫係用搏擊嘅，搏命嘅，係講絕招，一下攞人命。
學拳咧就講俾你聽咧，就陰濕別嘅，毒啲嘅，打眼打喉打隔粒底。打雞心，係啦，打呢啲，我一拍佢咧就呢個啦。嚇，你先打呢邊啊？你擺個裝一下，呢又兩下啦。
你真睇試啊？
好啩，你得嘅，剪錢啊！哦，啊嗱，你谷字嘅，即係
俾咗啲力，俾啲力啊！
係啦，嗱，一拍就走咗。我呢張要控制啊嘛。我打錢咧，我哋快得嚇。
After learning about Yongchun White Crane, Ao Kam Tong and his junior Akin decide to spar with Uncle Kong's students.
快體會到啊！尤其是近接戰嘅時候咧，嗰種輕盈啦，閃入去，時高時低，呢個阿傑星成日做到嘅。
手高啲，手高，
係，
好，
係，
手高，
你教咗我嘛，甩手。
之前冇接觸呢啲啊武術啦，咁啊估唔到都幾激烈嘅。頭先佢有啲苗音啊、發眼啊，估唔到會有呢啲咁樣發生。平時大家都唔打。
有位嘛，
永春白鶴或者是福建學拳聽了很久了，我一路都是有想即是空手道的源頭就是不是這個拳呢，我體會到是一定是有密不可分的關係。 咁大家就喺一個咁狹窄嘅空間裏面咧，就好熱烈地去練拳，好熱血嘅感覺。咁我想呢份熱心，我睇到喺裏面，我都即係好深深咁感受到嘅。
平時我同你冚嘅，咁人哋唔夠我冚嘅，
終於揾到個對手啦。
係啦係啦。
喂，不，
我一定要幫手。
Master Kong's students, Kit and Ho, are Goju Ryu karate coaches. At first, they studied White Crane because they wanted to find the origin of karate.
Hey, 睇翻歷史，空手道嘅歷史就係由沖繩島、沖繩島又由福建嚟，其實都有關嘅。咁啊，同埋啲
三
戰完全同白學係名啊。吸納氣啊，呼吸啊，都係一樣。
雲掌啊，
啊雲掌啊，即係 Tensor 啦，啊咁抱牌手啦，好明顯抱牌手都係一啲殼嘅味道。
咁樣我哋就當係尋根啦，揾一揾翻嗰個原嘅原味道係點嘅樣啦。
Yongchun Fujian is the home of Fujian White Crane. 370 years ago, this was where Feng Qianyang taught White Crane.Master Su Yinghan is an expert in the study of Yongchun White Crane. He teaches boxing and also studies the history of White Crane. He's proofread and published many manuals and books on ancient boxing systems.
We have the original
Yongchun
White Crane, but first of all, it's the original Yongchun White Crane.
原本是有多少年之前已经传下来？
原本可能这个是一两百年的，都已经破了。这个就是按照我们的永春的闽南语哈，
闽南语啊，
每一个招式他都写得很好。
In the past, boxing manuals were handwritten. Only the master's most trusted disciple was allowed to handle the manual.
要得到一本全部是非常困难的，除非你的老师的师承的一个门下。都是很得意的门生一直传下来才有可能，不然要拿到一本书要看都哦难哦。如有学习者，悉当奉其神位，不可设计。
The statue of Feng Qianyang has a shuttle in its left hand.Her right hand is in a white crane preparation pose, Zhaoyang hand. According to an ancient boxing manual, Feng Qianyang was weaving when she saw a white crane, which was the incarnation of the White Crane Immortal. Inspired by its agile stance and posture, she created white crane boxing by incorporating Shaolin techniques. During Kangxi's reign in the Qing Dynasty, Feng Qianyang and her husband Zheng Si came to Yongchun. They stayed at the Gu family's mansion to teach boxing.The Gu family's ancestral hall could be where Feng Qianyang taught boxing.
Yongchun 神技擊喎，打得嘅喎，
打得啊，係啊，
真神都係好啊，一下都係。
Yongchun was known for its martial techniques. It was in the Ming Dynasty annals.
擺喺長波，長波一樣，一兩個手，反正畫出灿星，用塞。拿圓形的，嗨
，OK。每個地方的爆拳咧，就基本啲手法係類似，但係有啲練化上咧會有分別㗎，嚇。咁啊，即係每個師傅有唔同嘅理解啦，或者係師傅同師傅傳落嚟咧，咁啊流傳落嚟都唔同。
以前那個老師傅在我們看館的時候就是這樣，拿着茶杯就是你這樣，
啊，
拿你杯過來，跟你過去。谢谢，他已经摸到你的身上了。你一定要保持这个。
就哎，我一定要喝茶。我说我哎呀，不，哎，我喝茶。不，
那你这个。
哇，见到咧都开晒封噶啦，啊，咁同埋呢个兵器已经150年前已经清朝时候已经系做咗出嚟。
永春山区啊，有野猪很多啊，也可以猎兽啊，也可以防身啊，就是这样。
好，就这样。
盖
盖
住
头
啊，拿着这个盖过去，你就刀就在这儿，是，就是。以前有人我们说是火枪，
嗯，
他用这个散弹的，正可以挡住那个。嗯
哦，养枪还可以，这个
如果不行的话，你再用棉被
哦
盖上去，
嗯，
沾水啊，这个
哦。
Martial arts came from an agricultural society. They used readily available farming implements as weapons.
呢个龙先系叉草啫嘛，呢个系磨光草怼上去啫嘛，呢样嘢啊。咁樣就用呢樣嘢，然後再改良一下，加翻呢啲勾啊，呢啲咁嘅釘嚟食住對手嗰啲兵器啊，啲殺傷力好大啦，勾住人哋啊，叉住人哋，仲可以轉先打嗰陣時，但係嗰個力法都係同棍差唔多啦，對嗰啲老虎啊同埋啲猛獸都幾好用噶，我覺得呢支嘢。
Wong Kong Shi Martial Gym was a famous Yongchun White Crane Center. As early as 1928, a group of masters from the center were invited to Southeast Asia to teach boxing in that area. The center has kept the traditional White Crane techniques. It stresses basic training.
拳手咧，你見佢哇，都好粗好圓噶。我哋練功夫咧，最緊要嗰個自己架撐硬淨啊嘛。自己架撐硬淨咧，同人哋冚咧，起碼冚得到人哋嗰個架撐先啦，係咪先？
錯啊！
平時我同你冚嘅，咁樣人哋唔夠我冚嘅，咁樣而家同人冚咧，有另外一種嘅感覺咯。
終於揾到個對手啦！
係啦，係啦，係啦。
師傅，唔好睇佢咁大年紀啊，真係老都益壯啊！嗰啲力同埋馬咧，真係可以由地下傳上嚟啊！
好開心啊！見到咁多啊，即係同啲師兄
同你練法啦，
係啦，
啲先弟啲勁力好強啊！
嗯，
好硬淨我哋個肩，
係
好厚，好硬淨。咁即係證明咧，佢哋下過好多苦功。
White Crane started in Yongchun and spread to Fuzhou. Based on the different states of the White Crane, it was developed into four branches. Flying Crane, Crying Crane, Sleeping Crane, and Feeding Crane. Master Yu Danqiu belongs to the lineage of Crying Crane Master Xie Chongxiang. Some Goju-Ryu Karate masters from Okinawa had come here to acknowledge their ancestry.The founder of Goju-Ryu Karate, Kanryo Higaona, came to Fuzhou to study martial arts in 1877. A monument outside the Fuzhou Gymnasium recorded that Ryu-Ryu Ko, Kanryo Higaona's master, was Crying Crane Grandmaster Xie Chongxiang. He
practiced the techniques with us, the
same
techniques, the same techniques, the same
techniques,
the same techniques. The whole technique is our technique. So, he said,他学的是绝大多数是学了我们明浩泉的技术，而且动作、呼吸、马步都是一样。
对对对。
A characteristic of Crying Crane is deep breathing, using the diaphragm to vocalize. It uses qi to produce power. It is able to release qi power at any point in combat.Crying Crane uses the strength from the pubic region to suck in qi. It sounds like the cry of a crane.
We all have experience, everyone has experience. When I go out,
the
water will be able to hit. But if you hit it, it will be very hard.
It
will be very hard. It will be very hard. It will be very hard. But this hard is not enough for the single hand.
Oh.
一下就出去了，因为他这个，一下牙子一咬，你看，
哇，很响。
一般如说没有专门训练还行，不好练。
啊，
你叫一叫看。
啊，哇，很困难。
你再去。
哇，正正哇。啊，练这个腕力啊，转啊，这些位啊，哇，这个很好。嗯。聽聞過日本嗰邊係有練過呢啲東西嘅，係啦，
係啦。
師傅，呢個是什麼東東啊？
這個叫石錘，這個叫石鑿。
家练紧扑拳嗰个感觉咧，就系话你一定要坐落去，推一收沉，咁个倒骨嗰个力咧系压翻落个丹田度噶，唔系用手臂，你用手臂咧一定系撑唔住嘅。你落翻落就沉咗落去，然后一推出咧先落翻个丹田，丹田就顶翻上嚟，丹田落翻嚟，即系个感觉系全部都系喺个丹田里边系练紧里边啲嘢咯，系。
这个沙袋是我们闽鹤拳的特有的一种练功的一种工具，不会转动，不会摆动旋转。
对对对，
这个整个造型呢更贴切一种人体的躯干性啊，躯干。这个不是打外拳的，是打内拳。
用那个卷弹劲，你短时间呢爆发出去个包就会走啊嘛，咁同即刻你要走喎，个包一摇埋咧就即刻相撞咧，个力就加大咗咯。
用这一节摆出去。
哇，做多几下咧，稳啦，开始。
开始。
嗱，红晒 热啦，吓，红晒啦已经。
The Crane Nest Monastery in Fuzhou was built in the Tang Dynasty. The White Crane Immortal is worshipped there.Some karate practitioners see it as their ancestral home because the founding master of Crying Crane, Kan Yu Ba, once trained here.
在互相学习切磋啊，一般的话就是点到就可以了。
即系佢哋有盘手，佢哋会好松个木膊头，再穿打嘅。然后我踩佢打下身，再刮翻佢嗰阵时咧。佢擋到功夫嗰方面咧，好了得，好了得，好了得，同埋馬都走得好快。佢哋其實咧嗰個反應咧都好快，咁尤其是咧當佢哋咧最尾咧擁嗰下咧，佢哋用埋腰胯馬，因為之前見過佢哋推沙包嗰陣時候咧，佢其實就係用推沙包嗰個力咧，將地下嘅力傳到手，手傳到人，我哋個身嘅，咁所以我哋會咧會彈得比較起碼彈到兩三步啊。
明鶴拳啦，應該係傳去俾空手道嘅。
To discover the truth about Ryuryu Ko and the master of Kanryu Higaona, the two martial artists Keaton Ho have come personally to Fuzhou to pay a courtesy visit to the descendants of Crying Crane master Xie Chongxiang. Crying Crane's founding master Pan Yuba was originally a student of monk fist boxing. He later became a student of the White Crane School. Consequently, he created Crying Crane. So Crying Crane is White Crane mixed with some monk fist boxing's hand methods.Like this 28 constellations routine.
我可以这样子想，你表演的那背部跟我们福州那背手是一样的，只是呢师傅有所改变啊。总体看，它是我们明鹤拳的28式的套路。
咁我哋今次嚟嘅目的咧，就系揾空手道同明鹤拳有咩嘅关系？咁我哋咧就睇到咧，佢打嗰五套拳咧里边咧就发觉到咧。有兩套有關係，
係
剛柔流一套咧，三展咧就好似佢哋八部練嘅。咁另外咧就係、是你講練 Bible 係嘛？
係啊，二 Bible
邊個流派嘅咧？
佢哋係以我所知咧，應該係慈師東流嗰套拳嚟嘅。
明鶴拳同剛柔流唔係完全套位置嘅啫，反而有啲咧可能係好似師東流咁，有佢哋嘅祖先過咗嚟福州呢度學咗明鶴拳呢套二 Bible 係啦。
咁樣佢個音咧聽落去咧。
是一樣的，個音係
好福建話嚟嘅，
福建音嚟嘅，
係啦，即係明鶴拳啦，應該係傳去俾空手道嘅，咁樣就可能有幾個流派都有嘅。
Okinawa and Fuzhou are friendly twin cities. There has long been trade and traffic between their people. Okinawa was once called Ryukyu. It's a tributary country of Imperial China. It was deeply influenced by Chinese culture.Okinawans traveling by boat to China would choose to disembark at Fuzhou. Kanryu Higaona was no exception. He went to Fuzhou to study martial arts with Ryuryu Ko. Some say he returned to Okinawa after 15 years and developed Chinese Kung Fu into today's karate. After over 100 years, the Goju Ryu dojos in Okinawa have kept the most traditional Chinese Kung Fu training.
次嚟沖繩嘅主要目的咧，就係再去著名嘅江油樓總管部探訪東欣立勝南師範。咁而且咧，好開心咧，好榮幸得到佢親自嘅指導咧，就會再俾我哋親自體驗下正宗嘅空手道嘅佢哋傳統嘅練法。
In the dojo, there are pictures of the grandmaster Kanryo Higa Ona and his pupil and founder of Goju Ryu Karate, Chojun Miyagi. The head of the center is Morio Higa Ona. He is 74 years old. He is the third generation disciple of Kanryo Higa Ona.
即係喺中國已經係好難得一見㗎啦，就咁睇咧就好似我哋練腕力啊咁樣，其實唔係嘅，佢有好多嘅要訣咧，譬如吞吐嗰度啊，個馬同埋落嚟上去嘅時候咧，成個臂係要直嘅，嘅力量咧係要集中喺呢一度，呢一度鎖實嘅力量咧就係我哋出拳嘅時候嘅力係一樣嘅，咁同埋咧有呢啲咁樣嘅轉腕啊，左。右前後咁樣呢啲所有嘅全部都係練我哋嘅旋轉同埋爆發力嘅。我哋唔識死啊！而家想試一個最重嘅，睇下我哋可唔可以做得到。其實真係唔應該俾我哋試。唔得，做唔到，唔好勉強。冇呢啲啊？唔得，我停咗啦。係
三次嘅阿咪。
先生，
それもう一つは握り紙、握り紙、握る紙、はい、タイガーみたいな、タイガーみたいな。
有了这个三寸的弹啦，可以练这个指力嘅，譬如有啲可以压一啲啊，靠喉咙啊，甚至乎点样扭关节啊。三線步就係咁樣嘅，成個步都係用三線咁嚟行。除此爪力之外咧，其實前臂都好用力嘅。咁但係佢睇到佢手咧，手嘅方向仲要向前嘅，挺住嘅，腰板係直嘅。就除咗你話練指爪之外咧，前臂嘅力都練到之外咧，肩胛呢個增武肌係會好發達嘅。
The Higa Ona Dojo stresses traditional routines and training. For 80% of the time, the students practice basic training. Morio Higa Ona feels that there must be good reasons for the ancestors to pass the methods down to us, so he won't change them easily.
先得兩個情況，一係你放棄話痛唔打，一係死頂頂落去，但原來過咗關都係忍到嘅，好痛。
非常仲仲仲仲仲仲仲仲仲仲仲仲仲仲仲仲仲仲仲仲仲
仲仲仲仲仲仲仲仲仲仲仲仲仲仲
Chojun Miyagi was the founder of Goju Ryu Karate. He named the school Goju Ryu, Hard and Soft School, based on the line in the White Crane Boxing Manual, Wu Bei Ji. The way of inhaling and exhaling is hardness and softness.
This Wu Bei Ji is Gong Sheng Chang Sheng 先師 在中國的時候用高價買回來，本來就是不外傳的。裡面有很多東西，你看到有鐵砂手法，有白圓手法，跟著有刻苦手法，有白學手法，相應就是說李剛師傅八幾年嘅時候去中國示範咗空手道俾當地嘅中國拳術嘅師傅睇咧， 郭 Sir 嘅師傅睇到佢就覺得，嗯，呢、這個空手道咧係混含咗有虎爪啦，有白鶴啦，同埋有羅漢拳嘅。
In 1915, Kanryu Higaonna sent Chojun Miyagi to China to look for his master, Ryuryu Ko. But when Chojun Miyagi reached China, he was told Ryuryu Ko was dead. The curator of Okinawa Karate Museum, Master Hokama, is himself a historian. He wrote many books on the history of karate. The museum has collected a wealth of material and relics on karate.
This is the Chinese and secret karate and books. Wu Bixi is his name. Then he is a very high ranking god. Then this style of the three. Oh, yes.
武備寺嗰本書咧，就裏邊有呢一個嘅神像，咁啊九天烽火院三田刀元帥，咁佢哋已經變咗做一個日本嘅武神嘅，咁就喺沖繩咧，每一個道場都佢哋會供奉，就練習之前都要向佢比禮嘅，咁但係咧喺日本本土嘅其他嘅道場咧，就難得一見。咁由中國嚟嘅，中國未見過，香港我都未見過。
This is my teacher, kind of Higaonna Sensei teacher, Ruruko.Charuru. My friend and my teacher is saying, so Charuru Ruruko, he said, me, I believe. But now, mysterious, because two opinions, Ruruko, Charuru. Me is a Ruruko, is a best me opinion. Maybe, I don't know now, little bit Okinawan people, Okinawan masters, no, no, Charuru Ruruko, different or same or no.
正確には分からない。特に龍雄号という人はね、あのお寺でもともと仕事はセキュリティ、まあ護衛官ですかね、この福建の王様の時代でそのお城があって護衛官なんですね、セキュリティで内乱が起きたもんだから地下に潜ったというんですね、ほとんど半分逃げたという、最初に逃げるのはベトナム、東南アジア。この人はだからあのたくさん少林寺にお寺があったんですね。龍はまだ聞いてないんですけど、よく泣くずると
Xie Chongxiang died in 1930. Whether Ryuryu Ko was Xie Chongxiang is still being debatedWho was Ryuryu Ko? It's probably a puzzle that'll never be solved.
Sifu Quan 的想法是，就是一招呢定生死。
佢嘅劲呢喺内发出嚟嘅，当然，但系就唔系关节嘅，系肌肉嘅发劲。
White crane was popular in Fujian. It spread to Taiwan a long time ago. Learning white crane is very common in Taiwan. They have preserved a ferocious branch of white crane that had been lost in China, feeding crane.
Hi, 我来了。
到了。
OK， 好，各位好。
Master Liu Changyi is a disciple of Feeding Crane in Tainan. He was the martial arts coach in the Tainan Police Reserve. Besides Taiwan, he also teaches in the States and Europe. His students include masters in karate, members of the FBI, and special forces.
Actually, Liu Changyi 師傅咧就係我一個師兄弟咧，佢都喺浸淫咗喺空手道界好多年。佢就極力推介，佢話如果你哋要講學拳咧。你哋要嚟台灣揾劉長益師傅，因為佢一個即係非常之強悍嘅一個好手嚟嘅。
Master Liu's ancestors served under Zheng Qinggong. His family is highly regarded in Tainan. In the 20s, his grandfather paid Lin Deshun, a renowned feeding crane master, a high fee to come to Tainan to teach. Because his family was wealthy, they were able to devote all their time to train in feeding crane. So they preserved the feeding crane tradition in its purest form.
用手掌。跟对方交手的过程当中，我眼睛看着，不是一个人，是 my dinner。他用"十"这个字呢，就是代表说主攻击。 我们石鹤拳的想法是来自于我们的第一代祖师，叫方熙娘。那她是一个女孩子，那女孩子她需要的就是一招呢，就是定生死。鹤嘛，鹤的话是有翅膀的，对不对？那我们这个翅膀，我们用手镯的这个功能呢是很多的，而且我们石鹤拳的观念呢，这个你们认为是一只手啊，那对我们来讲是三只手，你挡，你就是拨，对不对？你拨了第一只手，我第二只手打你，你抓了第一只手，抓了第二只手。好，你控制我这整条手背，那你认为你已经得逞？那如果假设这边还有一个，那我这个
呢，那怎么办？
那如果像这样的话，我们只要手一缩，砰，这个肩膀就可以打你。这个，只要这，他就会来。我只要手往后缩呢，他的脸要来。这个，我们肩膀，所以说我们的学生呢，对练，我们有练。
要这样，
有练这个，有靠这个肩，是吧？
佢根本上嗰个位已经负咗啦，一发力根本上更容易帮佢整断。
压下去，你只要继续摸到我这头的话呢，这个就已经断。
对对对，我一定要放手，我不放手的话我不行。
你不放手，你
一定要放手的。对，
不放手断。
或者是是这样子，这个鹤
对，比如说。得罪了啊！我先走，这样。
比如说你掐我脖子，对，掐着我脖子，好，掐着。你看这个呢，我从手镯这边压下来，然后这个，说两边，一二三，我这样压你，你弄僵硬，压不下，
压不下。
那如果是这样的话。这样子，一只手，
好，其中
就解决一只手就好。
对，
我这个身体啊，身体就是一个门嘛，
对，
也是一个呛死。我的呛死在这里，在这里。当你破了门，你大军要攻进来，破门而入，我呢，来变门。
由出手嗰下开始计，对方一出手，佢就已经要化解之余，就已经入个死门杀埋。咁其實喺實際嘅運用上面用唔用到咧？咁頭先就試咗幾下散手啦，係埋身嘅，真係用到，救到命。
哦，我們出拳有兩個動作，一個呢就是拉再打，另外一個呢轉就是打。哦，我打你打，一抓就撞。
練習的過程當中呢，我們會特別呢要求。在速度上，这个要以快很准，然后呢秒杀，就是说在最短的时间内，我们的理念呢就是用最短的时间呢去把对方呢击倒或者是击杀。
当你这个手势呢，你习惯了，你的手打过来，我一碰到你转了，对，抓抓抓，你要抓，你转的时候要顺便抓，对，然后就直接走啊，对，
是不是用这个？用这个力，
就拉出停
对，
锁
对。
N 年前第一次接触到智慧术咧，就譬如啲人揸住颈咧，就最叻咁，就咁揿住呢度啫，就跟住成个踎低咁我嚟化解啦。咁呢个唔同，呢个仲好狠，呢个力学嚟嘅。
即系我觉得佢
一定够力嘅。
一个去咯，啲女真系更加好噶嘛。佢话一嚟就一揿，你咁嚟啦，一
定够力
嘅。咁一系就冇噶啦。
系啊，
所以好实用啊。同埋佢又先。呢一橋咧，用佢個短影咧，係
冇㗎。嗱，頭先佢唔係正位嘅，首先唔係正呢度嘅，頭先又側都唔得嘅，
呢度已經係
刀領嘅，
冇啦。
Feeding Crane is about delivering quick and short power. When Master Liu delivers power, he makes a sound.
好，佢嘅法勁啦，咁俾我一個好。驚訝的印象就是，我真的未聽過人講法勁，他的勁咧喺內發出嚟啦，當然，但係就唔係關節嘅，係肌肉的法勁。
Having seen Master Liu's demonstration, the three martial artists want to experience the power of feeding crane in combat.
跟龍師傅只係上咗
好簡短嘅一堂，但係咧就喺度呢位師兄咧，佢係用到嗰啲手法，我攻佢正面，佢將所謂嘅門嘅身體嘅重心移咧，我打去唔到之餘咧，佢仲可以將我摔咗出去。
好，謝謝。
我唯一少少嘅著數俾佢咧就係我高佢啦，重過佢啦，用我重量去壓佢咯。咁但係只要我入個門入得唔啱嘅咧，都係好容易俾佢化解到。
嗱，咁樣我呢度喺個練習之中咧，都感覺到佢哋入馬客上邊打下邊。他們全部都有這些動作，他們食殼的練習有包括盤手飛飛的練習都挺全面下的、
輕一點
想埋身都有些困難，他會一路向前逼過來，只是一下就想攞咗你命，咁你冇得还手。
我身上所学的东西呢，跟100年前林德顺教授我祖父啊，几乎是完全一样的。所以说我身上并没有遗失掉那种旧有的、古老的那种锻炼的一个过程，所以说是很原本的。
好高興咧，參與咗呢一輯嘅功夫傳奇啦，就係永春白鶴啦。咁亦都係揾到學拳同埋空手道嘅關係。雖然我哋未正式揾到嗰個歷史嘅源流係100%真確，但係咧訪問咗幾位宗師啦。咁喺個技法上面啊、功法上面咧，又真係獲益良多。好多時我哋成日會講喺擂台競技上面同埋實戰上面啊，打唔打得其實冇呢樣嘢。阿劉翔師傅佢一而再、再而三講，我哋唔係愛嚟比賽嘅，我哋愛嚟保命嘅。咁我真係好深深體會到學拳嗰種咁嘅威脅性。
能夠一本通書讀到你咁樣，佢又咁樣，大家唔同性格、唔同嗰個身形、唔同嗰心態都唔同嘅。連呢啲咧講就係同身形體嘅，其實好多種都可以嘅，未必係喺度練功夫嘅。反而外國人中意我哋中國動作一種藝術、文化藝術嘅研究，用科學嘅態度去理解中國功夫，我哋就反而少呢樣嘢。而家學嘅有心學嘅，我就教佢哋。你學咗翻，你練唔練我都冇計。學嘅嘢、練嘅嘢、得到嘅你自己嘅，就每一個都唔同嘅。三個人嚟學，三個人啲心得都唔同，揾出嚟嘅都有自己嘅風格。嗰啲先係叫做自己功夫，中國傳統功夫就係應該係呢條路。